Ryan, it's another point on the road, and considering they basically had 10 men behind the ball, it's a good one.
Yeah, of course. Listen, we're obviously disappointed not getting three. I think the goal was very sloppy on our behalf. But listen, pleased with the point. They've got a good home form here. You know, yeah, there's talk that he could have done this and could have done that and went top of the league. It don't matter. It's another game for us. It's another game unbeaten. It'll turn out to be a good point. Obviously disappointed with, you know, the way we play football. I think the domination of us showed that it was total football all day. And as you said, it was less attacking and defence. But listen, that's what teams are going to do against us. They're going to get 10 men behind the ball. They're going to fight hard, shoot and nail. And it is what it is. It's a good point. Disappointed in their goal, obviously. And disappointed we didn't get another couple of goals, because I felt there was a couple that fired across the front of the goal and whatnot. But again, listen, you know, the lads have worked hard. The games have been thick and fast. And some tired legs in there, so we'll refresh them now, recover them for another trip away Saturday.
We spoke after the Macclesfield game on Saturday about the strength in depth of the squad, and that's something that you've utilised tonight.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we changed the two front men. We felt Nicky's played a lot of minutes of late, and we had cramp on Saturday, so we have to make sure, you know, Dom's come in and done okay, and you know, Bayern again, you know, for Lavery. And listen, we have got strength and depth there, as you said. I could have made another couple of changes, but I felt not to. I felt that the lads had it in them. Obviously a few tired legs after tonight, but you know, to freshen the front two up was vital tonight.
And Cheltenham had won their last four home games before tonight as well, which shows that it wasn't going to be an easy proposition.
Yeah, we knew it weren't going to be easy. We know what Michael Duff's team is about, you know what I mean. He's done whatever so well since he comes in. He plays the same formations, they're on the front foot. I thought first half, I thought it was a bit more like, I think could have done with the second goal in the first half. Obviously disappointed with theirs, as I keep saying, because I am very disappointed in it. But listen, you know, give them a little bit of credit as well. They've got others, they've got in our faces, and they've made it awkward. You know, I think the centre half took more throw-ins and not today, but listen, it's the way they play. We've got Anley. So we knew it weren't going to be easy, but for our lads, they stood with their resilience and withstood their pressure at times, and I was just disappointed we didn't get an extra two goals maybe.